I have these cholesterol bumps on about 90% of my arms. They come up all the way up to my back of my shoulder blades. My bumps are almost mirrored. If you look at them, they're pretty much, they grow in about the same exact way. They range from the size of a little pea to maybe a small stone. There, some are hard, some are soft. I can squeeze it, I can move it around, pull on it. It does not hurt any of them.